departed, when the car had permitted, went over the banking and through a fence. Lorna wasn't wearing a seatbelt, and she was thrown through the back window into the field.
We've got no female here. The rear seat passenger's car, and Aero Cognition looked like it was about 20.
The impact of the crash has caused life-threatening injuries, and because Lorna isn't fully conscious, the indication is that she has a head injury. Lorna is also complaining of pain in her leg, so there's a concern she may have damaged her spine.
Lorna, a big black board and hold it.
The paramedics know she needs specialised hospital care and
it's too serious. I'm not talking to people on the podcast, it's due to having good and bad. The concern about my abdominal and how skin food and something is going to be.
As the air ambulance gets ready to leave, Shelley O'Kane calls for an update so the crew team can prepare for the long arrival.
Thank you very much,
Shelley.
Sorry, I've got people in
the room. Can you tell me how it's going to be?
The helicopter has been on the ground for 15 minutes.
Okay,